you get it? Like, my team's different, bro. Man done all my groundwork. Like, no label made me, bro. You see this dickhead, you? I don't even care. I'll be rude, fam. Brother, I didn't even know H, fam. I didn't know who this guy was, fam. Like, boom. Man sold man's second tune to Virgin. They're telling me remix. Like, cool, innit? Oh, they're telling me they're going to put H on it. Like, I wish I had my old iPhone. I'll show you the messages from that. I was thinking, who's this dodgy youth, fam? He sounds funny, innit? But more time, like, I'm in it for the bag, fam. I don't give a fuck. So I said, cool, innit? Boom. His verse sounded a bit cold and that. Cut a long story short, fam. This youth, fam. This is all our clocks as well, fam. See, anything I say, it gets taken out of context, fam. So I don't really like talking. I wasn't even going to speak on this, fam, but I don't give a shit. CH. Four Gun Lean, Okisha and Becky. Man didn't know about H, fam. Like, do you think this guy had a million followers, fam, before Gun Lean and Okisha and Becky? But no. A man's talking about, what did he say? Oh. I'm the one that made Keisha and Becky bang. Brother, you made a one verse, bro. No one is from Manchester, fam. We're all from Lewisham Borough. North, South, East, West, blah, blah. Yeah, both hands in the rap and the tablet. Yeah, you done your little thing. You did not meet Keisha and Becky, bro. You do not say, mm-mm, or very sexy. That song exists without you, bro. If we put Diva or someone else that was around, that was good at that time, that would have done the same numbers, bro. Now, what do you think? What do you think? Because you're... What do you think? Because you're blue for that. Yeah, you're special. But nobody cares, fam. Like, nobody cares about all that bullshit, innit? The facts are, you are ungrateful little prick, fam. And I've been saying it, fam. I don't like you, bro. I've never liked you, fam. I've never liked you. I was told to him from the start, fam. You're ungrateful, bro. You got a little clout, you got a little fame, and then boom. Next minute, oh yeah, you made Keisha and Becky. Bro, nobody knew H before Keisha and Becky. Like, what tunes did you have before Keisha and Becky, bro? Like, what the fuck? Before Keisha and Becky, I had Gunning. What did you have, bro? Did you get it, man? Come on, man. The fuck, film, man. This shit's talking about, where did you... Brother, listen, I spoke to every single person. Swarms, J1, you. Who else is on there? Fuck anyone else on there. Do you get it? Anyone that needs to be on there, they've been spoke to, you know? Don't, like, brother, just because you're some label baby, bro. I'm not a label baby. I'm out here, bro. Do you get it? Man, what the fuck? Do you think anyone can make me, fam? Your label made me. Your label made you, bro. Do you get it? There's two different things. Before Keisha and Becky, I had Gunning. What did you do? You jumped on Keisha and Becky. You done your thing. Next minute. What? You made Keisha and Becky because you had a 16 or 8. Are you buzzing, fam? Are you right in your head, cuz? Remember, Keisha and Becky already charted before you jumped on. You see, before you was on Keisha and Becky, it was already charting, bro. Fuck, fam. My man's feeling different. Car, what? You got a little bird. You got a little girlfriend now. You got a little money now. That you think, like, you think you can talk, brother. And all that energy you had on, bro. Listen, let me tell you this now. That energy you had in that interview, bro. When we speak in the DMs, you don't speak like that, bro. You don't speak like that. When I'm saying, bro, this is what I'm saying. That you're just an actor, bro. You're just an actor. You're doing it all for the fucking that, man. I know what I mean. When I speak to you about this, you don't have the energy. You didn't tell me you don't want me at no shows, bro. You didn't tell me that. And you know why you don't want me at shows? Because you fuck with people that I don't fuck with. That's what you do. You get it? So cool. If you don't want me at shows, no problem. Why are you jumping on my tune, you creep? Listen, fam, I don't even care. You're shit. You are a shit artist. None of you, listen, I don't even know how you chart, fam. England is rotted. You will never chart in no other country. England is rotted. I don't know how you chart. Your songs are shit. And I'm being real. Keisha and Becky is your best song. No cap. What? Bust down in there, bust down. That song's shit, bruv. You don't have no bangers, fam. Girls don't shake their ass to your songs, unique. Fucking neat, fam. Don't let shit get to your head, bro. Don't let shit get to your head. Like, you just got the watchman's been having the other day, bro. Like, you just started living life, bro. Do you get it? When I had Keisha and Becky, man, I already had money, bro. Like, you just started getting money. Calm yourself down. The fuck, fam? Damn you, bruv. Bust out that. Tell me one banger you got. Tell me a club banger you got. Tell me one banger that people are losing it to in fucking the clubs. Nothing. Nothing, bro. You're a fucking robot, fam. Fuck, you think you can ever chat to me, bro? Dickhead, fam. I did want to do this. I'm in America, fam. Get me? I'm in America working. I'm getting sent bare things from UK gossip and that. H is talking wild. Brother, like H, bro. Like you're meant to be the quiet one, just doing your thing. Don't try to size up, bro. You don't want none of this, fam. Like, you're not on none of this. Trust me, bro. You're a good dude. Just keep on doing your thing. Like, more tours, whatever you're doing, just keep on doing it. Do not step out of line, bro. Don't ever, ever in your life think you can say you made Keisha and Becky. You. Brother, do you think anyone, like, vibes is to your bit, like, in the clubs? It goes off, boom. Both hands on the back, one attack, blah, blah, blah. You get a cool, quick little, yeah. You did not create the whole song. You have an 8th bar, bro. So what happened to the rest of very sexy Keisha, Becky, like, come on, bro, like, stop being immature, bro. Cool, you done your thing on the remix. Yeah, like, yeah, you put your little area on the map, whatever. I don't care, man. That's you. That's what you done for your block. But you did not make the song. Simple. I don't care. Do you think you're bad because you go to the fucking Brits and that now? You fucking cunt, fam. That's why I hate people, fam. I hate Virgin. Why did Virgin put this twat on man's tune? You see Gunny remix? That's my preferences, isn't it? Like, the people I picked, that's me. You see fucking Keisha and Becky remix? That's not me, bro. That was all for the bag, fam. Don't be fooled. That wasn't me. I don't like none of these people. Apart from Tion and J1. I'll be real, fam. J1's cool, you get it. Tion's my brother, you feel me? But I don't like these industry people. They're all meek, fam. You all bum suck each other. This is why no one likes me. I don't give a fuck. Fuck all of you. You lot can all be grouping together. Hey, your little shows, like, yeah, link up, fam. None of you lot can... Listen, I can put this on God. None of you, man, can show down a show like me. So, you just put both of us in front of 20,000 people and play both of our tunes. And then that will speak for itself. Simple. Fucking tosser. Fucking me, fam. Anyway, enough of that. Obviously, people probably start spreading this saying Rush is doing this and that. You see, man, I wasn't doing nothing. I'm in America relaxing, smoking my Cali. I'm getting sent bare things. This guy's, he's giving it a lot. He's giving it a lot in the interview. Okay, bad boy. Okay. But, brother, in reality, you're no one. Like, what the fuck? You are a label, baby. I'm independent now, right now. But I ran through a mill and I'm independent. Right now, someone could shout at me and say, Rush, yeah, man, I want to sign you for 10 mil. I'm gone. You're a nerd. You are not independent, bro. Do you get it? There's a difference. See, man, my thing is different, bro. Man's cutting in and out of the bag. In and out of the bag. You see my thing? Come on, bro, fam. See, my thing's different. See, right now, I'm just baking off. You're soon going to see anyway. You see when I'm back in full effect, you'll soon see, fam. The bangs will start flowing. I don't need no label support. It's all in my head. All I need is a beat. Give me the beat, some Henny, Cali. We're good to go, fam. The fuck? Nah, just wait, innit? Wait until the 13th anyway, that's what I'm saying. New tune dropping on the 13th, innit? Big up all the supporters, isn't it? And let me tell you what I think. See, for a man say he made Keisha Becky, like, you know what, forget it, man. I don't know, peace out, man. Peace out, 8 times down.